now season picking up. So if anybody's looking for a more remote location to go to the beach at, right here is the Sand Key Bridge. Can anybody tell me what town the Sand Key Bridge will connect you to? Sand Key. Yep. Down there they have a state park and a beach that you can go and park at for $5 all day. There's only two hotels on that side, so it's a much more remote location to go hang out at the beach. And now we are going to... Uh-oh, that dude's going to get stuck. Anyway, Trey, we're going to make our way to the other side of the ICW. I hope you guys are enjoying yourselves so far. We're going to show you some celebrity homes and get you on back to the dock safe and sound so we can enjoy the rest of this absolutely gorgeous holiday we're having here on Clearwater Beach. Happy holiday, by the way.
Thank you so much.
During the making of the movie, and later on donated it to the Church of Scientology. structure right here with the blue crane coming out of the top of it. It's actually being renovated for Oprah Winfrey's new summer home. Totally kidding. It's the most expensive stay here in Clearwater. My buddy stayed there for 3 days. It cost him $25,000. Yeah, he got his appendix taken out. That's the Morton Plant Hospital. It's got a great view, but if you're on a budget, I really recommend booking that place. Next house over, big orange roof, 310 chimneys coming out of the top of it. Everybody knows the restaurant, Hooters. The original Hooters is here in Clearwater. We have that claim to fame, and that's the owner's house. The very next orange roof over with the three white chimneys coming out of the top of it belongs to the Golden Glove boxer, Oscar De La Hoya. Two houses down from that, the green roof right there, great siding. Everybody knows who Justin Bieber is.
Woo!
Yeah, he totally doesn't live there.
What do you mean?
Big white seawall right here, bell tower coming out of the top of it. That's right, I said bell tower. Sealed Anheuser-Busch estate. Here to Clearwater and most of the houses you just saw. And now we're going to make our way back to the dock, safe and sound, so the rest of this day can be enjoyed by all you beautiful people here on Clearwater Beach. How's that sound? guys. You enjoy the ride?
Yes!
Probably should have went over this earlier. We still have everybody, right? We didn't lose anybody? Yeah?
All right. No.
Well, I hope you guys are truly authentically enjoying your time here in Florida, not just on our boat. I know this is your favorite part, but I hope you guys are enjoying it all together down here. I know I am. I've been down here for about 8 months total. I'm from Chicago. I know my second piece of property here, I'm doing really, really well. Really well. My second one's right there under that bridge. Yeah, I mean, it was a great investment. Anytime the roof leaks, the city comes and fixes it for free. You know? Anytime I go to Colonia, I get a waterbed. Salt baths are free every day. You know, you get used to the smell eventually. It's actually my second bridge. My first one's just landlocked, though. I'm only a troll there. Alright, guys. I do ask as we're pulling back into the dock that we remain seated. I need all arms, toes, nose, anything that grows inside those white handrails at all times. It gets pretty tied up in there. You guys, we've had a great trip. Nobody's gotten injured, but none of you have seen him try to park this thing. It gets pretty wild. We showed him a YouTube video last week, but he doesn't understand technology. He doesn't speak that language, so.
How long have you been driving?
Him?
Yeah.
Well, before or after the wreck?
Don't matter.
2 days.
That's good. Good job. How about that, man? Quick learner. I spent the Holiday Inn Express last night.
There you go.
Alright guys, I've been Jacob, y'all been amazing.
Jacob.
I'm out. Thank you.
Thank you.
Change bridge!